Biff's Gaming Videos. Joysticks and joypads.
Trackballs and mouse pads.
Swimmers and my guns.
Fun.
Alien invasions.
Robotic invasions.
Dungeons and dragons.
Fun.
Home runs and touchdowns.
Jungles and ghost towns.
Videos from Biff's son.
Fun.
This is PAM Peach Test. And the cartridge you see here is a sub I made up. I threw up just to show that it isn't on cartridge. But the reality is there was only one of these that was found. Maybe a guy named Pete designed this. This was a test that you would pop in the Atari 5200 a diagnostic cartridge to be able to test out different things that were going on. And you just take the joystick and you move around and do different things. Color bars and tones and so forth. There was an official Atari cartridge, diagnostic cartridge, that Atari had released. This is an unofficial one that someone found somewhere and they said, hey, check this out. And they got the ROM and they started copying it. Now this particular one that I'm doing here, I'm using the Atari Max USB cartridge, so it's not the official one, but it seems to work pretty well. All the little tests are here. I don't really see that big of a difference. I mean, between this and the official one, the official one actually does a little more. Here, I'm just moving the joystick back and forth for, I guess, for calibration, and you can do little things like that. So this is a little thing that I just thought I would show you, that there are diagnostic cartridges for different systems, and this was one that they found, and there was only one known in existence, and it's the Pete's test cartridge. Since this is a diagnostic test cartridge, you can't rate it. Just in case you didn't know, PAM stands for Personal Arcade Machine, and that's one of the names that Atari had thought about calling the 5200, also the Video System X. But there you go, this is the PAM Pete's test.